They had to sedate your father pretty heavily. He'll be in the hospital a few days, along with your friends, Gabby and Scuba.
I'm sorry about Kathleen and Evan.
LaBelle?
Jill, see you at the hospital. We'll be there in a minute.
See you there.
We'll see you there, Sheriff.
You're really brave, you know.
Thank you.
Couldn't have done this without you.
Can you just give me a minute to catch my breath and then we can go?
Yeah, sure. I'll be right back. You ready? It's about the details. Small mistakes, that's how they get caught. I could really use your help, Jessica. Couldn't have done this without you. But you gotta be careful who you trust. Jess, you okay?
Sorry. I'm not feeling well.
We'll have a doctor check you out. Come on. If only you'd been stuck on the fence a second longer. It's like fumbling on the 1 yard line. It's almost funny if you really think about it. You should see the look of surprise on your face.
What about Bobby?
Bobby? I had him drugged, dressed up, ready to be shot, putting an end to the mystery of John Carver's identity. But when I opened the trunk, he popped me with a tire iron. Thankfully, you pointed me in the right direction again.
You've been using me this whole time.
When I said I couldn't do this without your help, I really meant it.
Why? Why are you doing this?
Mitch wasn't the only one who lost someone that night. My wife left me and Amanda put me back together. I loved her. She was gonna leave Mitch, but then you and your friends took her from me.
You took my family from me.
So now, instead of spending Thanksgiving with Amanda, I am stuck here in this office. And now, so are you. I'd love to keep chatting, but now I gotta take care of some loose ends.
Wait! I didn't get to tell you what I was thankful for.
What are you thankful for?
The service in here.